I think we're going for real this time, folks.
Babies are in bed. Babies are asleep.
Babies have been pacified. Tracy watching, Stu.
I'm taking my helmet off.
Hi, Stu. We're back. Adele's watching.
Hi, folks. Good morning.
James Nixon's watching.
We'll try and speak as loud as possible.
Can you all hear us?
Sound good?
Yeah, I'm excited about the chocolate.
I've got a little timer set up. If anyone else wants to keep timing, that's good.
If we can beat Tracy's 18 minutes,
I think so. I hope so.
We'll try. Luciano's on.
Well, although I've just been asleep. I just woke up like 20 minutes ago.
I woke him up so we could do the challenge. All right. Okay. This is the first video with my shirts. This one is mine.
This is mine.
I'm excited about it. Okay.
All right. So I guess what we do is we open it.
Yeah, I think the only rules were eat it on camera.
Eat it on camera, so here's my one.
So the moment the first bite goes in the mouth is when the timer starts. And I guess whomever starts first will just show the camera the timer and then keep it going for whomever is still finishing.
Yeah.
Okay, so they look the same. They're not melted or chopped or blended or in any way altered. Whew. Wow, big squares of chocolate.
I'm not even going to break it. I'm just going to take it.
Yeah, this one's just going to caveman style. I'm going to eat it like a lady, I think.
Well, you tell me when and I'll start.
Okay, so let's see if there's going to be MOAB for breakfast. Well, yeah, you know, breakfast for you guys is midnight snack for us.
9 minutes after midnight for us.
It is 9 minutes after midnight California time. I just got off of a shift working. He worked. What time did you get off?
4 o'clock this afternoon.
About 8 hours ago. So, all right, midnight snack. Who's going to win, Alex or Jif? Who do you think is going to win? Is it going to be me?
She's going to win.
Is it going to be him?
She's going to win.
You think, are we even in competition? I don't know, because I've been looking forward to this bar. Actually, because I love sweet heat, so...
About 4 hours ago, I was ready to destroy this thing.
Chew, like a train and chew. I hope that the timing doesn't start until we eat it, does it?
No, it doesn't start until we eat it.
Okay, I was like, does it start when we open it?
No, we open it and it doesn't start
Very
until
chewy.
We eat it.
Very chewy. Okay.
All right, so whenever you're ready, you tell me to start and we'll go.
And does it start when I break it or does it start when I bite it?
You just say go and we'll go.
All right, on your marks. Get set. Go. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Is it? It's... Mm-hmm. Put your fingers just when chomping. Big piece this morning.
Wow.
This is boring, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, the guy who did it in 2 minutes, some odd seconds, I'm impressed.
I am, too.
Starting to dab a little bit. A little warm.
I'm starting to get full.
Yeah, honestly, I think the challenge is eating a whole pound of it. Chocolate.
Well, half pound.
Half pound, whatever it is. 8 ounces, yeah. Come on, me. Yeah. I don't know. Oh my God.
Wow. So.
Stop talking. Honestly, the Chug Challenge was easier than this because I could just. It was much harder. Ooh.
That's me. 3:33, something like that.
That's him done.
Keep on. You keep on.
I don't know if I can keep going, but bed in.